The Bergman line has always been about classy and comfortable commuting, and the factory seems to have found a sweet spot here with its largest displacement version that brings comfort, convenience and safety to the table. As a maxi scoot, the Executive delivers a motorcycle-like riding experience with amped-up scooter features that give it something of an exaggerated look, so clearly, this is a vehicle of extremes. Tubular steel members underpin the machine with an aluminum swing arm to articulate the rear wheel. That's right, I said swing arm, not swing mount, so that pushes the Bergman toward the edge of the envelope as far as my definition of a scooter is concerned. Dual coilover shocks spring off the swing arm with motorcycle-style telescopic front forks to buoy the front. The Bergman Executive boasts a generous 1,014-pound GVWR, so the factory made sure to give you plenty of breakage to help you manage all that energy. Dual hydraulic disc brakes haul down the front wheel, and I doubt Suzuki even entertained the notion of running an antiquated drum brake on this ride. ABS protection ensures that you'll be able to safely get the max out of the anchors, and since the Executive rolls on cast aluminum rims that mount a 120/70/15 up front and a 160/60/14 out back, it has uncommonly large contact patches for a scooter. Base MSRP on the 2018 Bergman 650 Executive is $11,049. That comes with a 12-month limited warranty with additional coverage available as an option.